Magic 8 Ball, am I handsome? Magic 8 Ball, will I be rich? Magic 8 Ball, do you always say no? How do I get Magic 8 Ball to say something different every time I click it? To pull off this magic trick, you need to learn to use list variables. Lists are a special kind of variable that can hold more than one piece of information. A regular variable can remember a word like apple, but a list can store a whole shopping cart full of fruit. You can make a list by clicking on the white Make List button right below your regular variables in Scratch's blocks tray. Your list will be invisible, but you can make it appear on the screen by clicking on the little checkbox to the left of your new variable. Let's add some multiple choice answers for our Magic 8 Ball. You can add your first answer by clicking this little plus sign. When you're done typing, click the Enter key to create a new line for your next item. Now that our list is created, we need our Magic 8 Ball to say something different every time we click it. We'll need to use this block, which outputs the first item on the list. Click on the block to try it out. If you change the number, you can get it to say item 2 on the list, and so on. Let's put this block inside a purple say block and activate it using a when the sprite clicked event. Now our 8 ball is saying item 1 on our list every time we click it. Next, we need to randomize the answer by using our green pick random block. There are 10 items on our list, so let's pick a random number from 1 to 10. Now drag this block into the little bubble that says item 1 of our list. Instead of saying item 1, it's now saying a random item from our list. We'll add a few more blocks to make the 8 ball shake and make a magic sound every time you click it. There's lots more features you can add to your own Magic 8 Ball. Check out my finished project to see how I got mine to talk.
Trust me, you don't want to know. You would ask something like that.
I don't know.
I feel the liftoff. The clock has started. Roger.